America, since the 1890s, has been evolving music away from a classical sound that dominated the world for hundreds of years. The creation of jazz changed the way music would be performed forever. This musical evolution allowed new popular styles such as country, rock, pop, and rap to eventually be created. But while America was at the forefront of the evolution of popular music, other countries around the world would also create their own unique styles of music. This is an exploration of other styles and genres of popular music around the world. From the top of Mexico in Central America to the bottom of Chile in South America, all the way out to the Caribbean, the expansion of Latin music and Afro-Caribbean music has been vast. In the Caribbean countries, a more mellow style known as reggae has become popular worldwide. This style of music has helped spark new styles like soca and reggaeton. In South America, many styles of music have emerged as well. Two popular styles in particular include cumbia from Colombia and bossa nova from Brazil. Cumbia is a Latin pop style that has been on the rise for years. This style has a very traditional sound mixed with modern pop, which gives it a very Latin flair. Bossa nova is from Brazil and is commonly associated with jazz. It was created with a unique set of beats and chords, and it is used in the Latin style of dance called samba. Both styles of music and dance are commonly seen in modern settings worldwide. Africa's popular music is vast and showcases a lot of diversity. Diversity is including and involving cultures from different social and ethnic backgrounds. The northern part of Africa is part of the Middle Eastern region and has many influences from Arabic cultures. You have music like rai, which is a folk style that has since been mixed with pop music. Amrik music is another style that mixes traditional Ethiopian music with R&B and other modern styles. However, the most popular style to come from Africa is Afrobeats. Afrobeats mixes rap, EDM, and traditional African drum beats together to create a fun and lively dance style of music that has influenced more modern genres and artists worldwide. India is the second most populous country in the world and is home to some of the most vast and diverse styles of music throughout the region. That being said, one of India's oldest styles is also one of its most popular. 3,000 years ago, from the Punjabi region, Bhangra started out as a simple harvest dance. But ever since the 1940s, the style has continued to grow and evolve. Bhangra has kept the traditional dances and dress, however, it is the music that has changed. The more music has evolved, Bhangra would add it in. Now Bhangra uses techno music mixed with Indian rap and pop, but would also include some American pop and rap music as well. Bhangra is so popular, it has been showcased on shows like America's Got Talent and has even been performed at the White House. The diversity shown in this video only scratches the surface of the many genres of music around the world. In addition to the new styles that were introduced, there are many alternative versions of popular styles we know and love. In the Middle East, rap music is very popular in war-torn countries. Rock and roll is heard in various forms throughout Europe and Australia. Metal in Sweden and Norway is the most popular genre of the region. However, thanks to the music market in Asia, pop music has become the most popular genre worldwide. Japan uses J-pop and other genres in their animes, while the Korean pop market has exploded worldwide to where Korean artists top American and worldwide Billboard charts. As the world of music continues to expand, we get to experience more diverse genres of music. This diversity helps to promote new genres of music and cultures around the world, proving that music will forever be a universal language. Can't you need?